definitely the highest score that I've ever gotten on that song. And a lot of you really may have recognized this song if you ever played Need for Speed Most Wanted 2005. If you have like some song by 100% playthrough of that game, if you haven't seen it, I would at least recommend like checking it out. But basically, you know, maybe with having the song playing, like I don't know, maybe preferring like when you're playing the races or the pursuit in my Let's Play, and you could just pretend that you're still experiencing the game from there though. So yeah, that's good. But yeah. See ya. So again, three songs that I've heard by Disturbed. Down with the, like I said, Down with the Sickness and Sound of Silence, and then and the third song which is now revealed, Decadence by Disturbed. I gotta say that my number one favorite Disturbed song to ever play is mostly this one. Yeah, for sure. The Decadence is definitely my number one favorite Disturbed song. Sound of Silence is number three. I mean, maybe in my opinion, maybe it could be a little lower, though. Lower than that, just because I don't know, though. It sounds a little like, oh boy, actually. For Down with the Sickness, I think it's number two or three. Might be three, I don't know. If I could ever decipher number two, song by Disturbed, it's a good one. Hezma. See? Anyway, if I really haven't just like stupidly completely like choked in there, basically in the bridge, you know, then yeah, that would have been an F scene based on my opinion. I mean, I could completely try to go for it again if I had more, try to FC it on camera if I had more time, but I don't right now. Sorry. Yeah, but yeah, you get the idea, basically. It's just, it's mostly just hoping the camera runs and pull offs and just all strumming in the three note chords in the song. So yeah, this song is like moderately difficult to F scene. Just to let you know. And hey, I finally got like gold stars on the song finally though. When my high score was not really gold stars last time. It was like 180k with 5 stars. Well no, 5 regular stars. But now that I've beaten the high score, I finally have absolutely gotten gold stars now on that song. It's a good thing I did. But anyway, there you go. Decadence, Expert Guitar.